Choosing Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Brother Samuel Ifeanyichukwu. I reside at Block 20, Flat 5, Camp 4, Ojo Barracks. I joined Choosing in the year 2004. I want to thank God for making I and my family a Choosing.
Thank you, Father.
My first testimony goes like this. I want to thank God specially for the admission He granted unto me to study mathematics in the Air Force Institute of Technology. Choosing Praise
the
Lord.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
My second testimony was about my exams. During our exams,
it's getting better, but
we wrote a lot of 10 courses. And before the exams, I attended the youth program here, My God, My Glory. And our GO told us that in the midst of any difficulty, if we want to write any exams, we should declare ourselves, I am a choosing, and we should declare, My God, My Glory, My God, My Glory. And all the papers I wrote, I said, My God, My Glory. And after the exams, we're waiting for the results, and I saw my results. I came out with first class. Choosing
Power!
Praise the Lord.
My God, my glory, glory, my God, my glory, glory, my
God,
my glory, my God, glory, glory, my God, my glory, my God, my glory. Clap unto God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
I was the best in my department. I was the only first class in my department.
Wow, only first class in your department.
Yes, sir.
Wow, God, that's really so
my
great.
GPA was 4.71, 7 A's and 3 B's. Choosing Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to pray specially for our general pastor. I want to pray for maintenance from above. He will live to achieve the 10 billion souls mandate in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I'm praying for the Choosing Ones worldwide, heaven at last. Everyone here, heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen. Great testimony there. Applying the instructions of the pastor of Choosing, that bill, that instruction from heaven was released by GO during the youth program this year. And he said to them, and extended it to all the Choosing people all over the world, that if you are faced with any challenge, any difficulty, maybe you want to write an exam, maybe you want to embark on a project, and there are difficulties, just say, My God, My Glory. Say it second time. If your heart is still shaking, say it the third time, My God, My Glory, and then leave it there. He said, definitely, miracle will follow.